Each company handles asset tagging differently. Some teams require that a sticker identifying each asset be placed on each asset that they manage. Others use them only on key devices, and some teams use nothing at all. Let me show you how you can print off QR codes for each of your devices. Hi, Matt Barron, Product Specialist with InvGate. With InvGate Insight, we make it easy to generate QR codes for your devices. Let me show you how now. Simply select the assets that you're going to be printing tags for. Once you've got these devices selected, you can click the Export button here and choose Generate Selected QR Codes. On this dialog box, we're going to select how to format the export. We can select Document Format or CSV at the top. I'm going to choose Document because I'm just printing off a sheet of these, but CSV would be really useful if I'm using a thermal printer software or Adobe InDesign. Next, I can choose to auto-adjust or choose one per row again being super useful if you're using a thermal printer. And then down below, we're going to choose the number we want printed under the QR code itself. Note that none is an option here, but you may need to scan each code then individually to make sure you're putting it on the right device. So now I can click print, and with this sheet of QR codes, I can now go and affix them to my machines. And now when I get to a machine or visit a colleague, I can get all the details about that machine by simply scanning the QR code. And here I have all the information on that asset. I can choose to go to different sections and see details about the finances or the requests made against this asset. I can also open a new request here under the menu. And this is just one tiny feature of InvGate Insight that's designed to make managing IT assets simple. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon. Check us out on YouTube if you like this topic and want to see more. And remember, good service is good business.